history behind this hospital. So thank you so much for, you know, bringing the Forest Hospital back into the community and allowing us all to get the help that we know.
Pushed the city to get that hospital built. And it thrived and served so many people.